Yo, good morning. It's Paulie here from the Hype Lab. We're here at the Oceania Cup here at Tamaki Makaurau here at the Dewdrop. It's just about to start. They just finished the karakia. We're going to go inside and do the opening ceremony. So it's going to be an awesome day. Looking forward to it. Take you along for the ride. Let's go.
I've got a man here in tracks. Big Aussie. Big Aussie.
All day, all day.
We just saw the best team just walk in. As you can see, the ceremony's coming on. Who are we waiting for, man? Are we waiting for the Samoa team?
Oh, man. Oi, Samoa's last to be in your money. They're saving the best for last.
Ah, let's go. Take what you're gonna be it. Don't be ashamed of your nationality.
Just finished our opening ceremony. Look at all these teams. Bit of a full-on day today. Yo, crispy dudes. And look at that media team, bro. Crazy. Yeah, we look forward for the rest of the day. First impressions of the venue?
Oh, mean. Oh, awesome venue. Everything nice and close. Weather's beautiful. Even better.
Let's get it.
Oh man, we're just gonna give you guys a quick sort of rundown of what type of equipment you can see here, man. 16 cell lane here, so you can get pretty much 16 teams in there working at one time, man. We've got the little laneway, all their dumbbells that you can actually see around here. That's amazing, eh? For them to be able to like do 16 teams at a time. Our lane signages just over here, so all the sponsors and that are just on the top of the rig there. So everyone that sort of sponsored this event as well. Yeah, it's cool, man. All the signage that they've got going around the sides. So yeah, we're excited to see all these teams come out today and put on a good show for everyone.
Hi, I'm Sarah and I'm judging today.
Hi, my name is Jane and I'm one of the judges.
Hi, my name is Shannon and I'm a judge and I'm also Samoan.
Hey, we got the same name.
Shannon?
Yeah, I'm Shannon too. How long have you been a judge?
Oh, too long.
What's the hardest thing to judge?
No, counting easy. It's more, it's the noise. Like the noise is really loud. It's real hard to sort of, the crowd, not the crowd. Lots of people screaming, yeah. Oh, no. Yeah, hard out.
Talo falava, kia ora. Kia ora na amalolele, nisa pula vanaka. My name is Jono. I am the official MC for Disciplne Games. I've been doing this for the last 6 years now. This one is quite special. It's Oceania, which is our second Oceania for Disciplne Events Games. It's where all nations will take each other on. So we've got nations from Cook Island, Fiji, Samoa, America Samoa, Team Pacifica, Team New Zealand, and Team Aotearoa Māori that will take the games on today. And we're really, really excited to have all our communities join us from across the motu and also from international teams as well. We just can't wait for the games to begin for Oceania 2024.
Event one was cool, man. Teams of eight, a lot going on. Some sync work, which I had to do, which is cool. We always want to see that in a final workout or team sport. And then a lot more sync burpee box jumps to finish it off, bro. Yeah, that looked like a doozy one. So good workout to start off event one. Everyone, man, the vibe's cool. So yeah, it's been a good day.
Now a bit of breakfast, eh? We have an eight.
Yeah, I don't know, man. So there's some food that's not breakfast worthy.
Sort of lamb buns for breakfast.
Yeah, I'm not too sure about that, bro. Bit of chop suey and pork chops for breakfast. I'm just not hungry yet. Plus, you know, man, this food straight to the heart, bro.
Trying to stay on our healthy buzz.
So hard out.
What all these, like, nah.
All right, hey, come and see me in about 2 hours. I'll be right here.
Yo, what's up? We're hanging here with the Toko Mikey. How was that, Tox? How was your first couple of workouts?
Yeah, it was killer. We just finished the first workout. Threw us off a bit, but that's what CrossFit does, eh?
Yeah, what does it mean to you to represent the Kingdom of Tonga today?
Hey, man, we're the only Team Tonga here, baby! T's up, don't freeze up!
We're here with the man himself, Mr. Oz, man, with his brand tricks. How does it feel to have your brand here in New Zealand, Uso?
To be honest, man, it still feels trippy, eh? But grateful for Deitch and all that to reach out so we can partner up with them. Amazing!
But also, like, being in this new space, like being in CrossFit, because, you know, everyone knows you for Oztag and everything that you do in Sydney, but what does it feel like to do, like, CrossFit now?
Solid, man. Like, I was in there and I felt the energy and I feel like, hey, like, if this is a new sport, I'm going to come and take over as well. All day!
Heard it here, he's going to take over the CrossFit world. Boom! Yo, we're here with my boy Zaya. He's representing the Maoris today. He's from the hybrid gym, also from the hybrid formula. Also, was that? How was your first couple of workouts?
First one was pretty good. We just got our game plan maybe 30 minutes before, so we didn't execute it as we wanted to, but I think we still finished first. So.
Oh, real? So strategy didn't matter?
That bit might be a lie.
So you're out here, you're representing the Maoris today. Well, can you explain about that a little bit more?
So representing the people of the land today. So that's my wife's family and my kids. Pretty proud.
Because you yourself, you're Nuiean, right? But you're representing the motherland today for your wife.
Yeah, proud Nuiean, but born in Aotearoa. So that makes me one of the Hati Maoris.
Let's go. Hey, we're here with Mr. Trap City Apps, representing the friendly nations of Fiji. How was your first couple of events?
It was a bit of a rough start, but...
Strategy,
yeah. As
out the window?
Yeah, bro. I was just going to say that, you know? Yeah, we got a plan. We left it in the warm-up area.
Yeah.
And we go on, bro, and it's just 3-4, bro.
I think the whole team was ready to just come back and drink some kava.
That's it, bro. Yeah, we got our bowl. We came ready. We stay ready, bro, when it comes to this stuff.
Hey, Mana, what does it mean to you to represent Fiji?
Oh, bro, it's a bit different. Yeah, there's not much stuff where you get to do stuff like this. Yeah, the CrossFit side especially. And representing Fiji makes it a little bit more special. You're not just out there representing a affiliate or your box or whatever. It's your heritage now, and it's like it means a little bit more.
I love that. Oh, thank you, Mana.
Man, thank you very much. I appreciate you.
Yo, we're hanging out here with my boy LJ. What does it mean to represent Samoa? It
means a lot. You know, just thinking of my parents and obviously our ancestors, the sacrifices they made to be where we are today. There's that saying where, you know, we stand on the shoulders of giants. Yeah, we feel that here, being amongst the other Pacifica nations and obviously those representing New Zealand, Aotearoa. Yeah, it means the world to us to represent our families. We know we're not here alone. It means a lot.
Seki. We're here with the new face of CrossFit here in Tamaki Makaurau. Trust me, man, we've watched this kid's videos over the last couple of years, and he's going to be great, man. He's coming. I'll let him introduce himself.
Hi, my name's Tamaki Makaurau, and I'm from Whangarei.
What's your box?
Whangarei CrossFit.
Can you tell me a little bit about the t-shirt you're wearing?
Well, it's me and my dad's brand. We've been making it for like 3 years.
Yo.
Making it in our shed and stuff.
Yeah. We've seen your videos, bro. You do a little bit of lifting. I think you lift more than me and Chad. How old are you?
13.
Just 13? 13. Ah, get out of here, man. 13 lifting more than us. What's your favorite CrossFit movement?
Thrusters.
He said thrusters. The fuck? Who says thrusters? The new face of CrossFit, that's who says thrusters.
We're just going to go drop some of our prize packs off to the officials, so... couple of dose energy cans, some shirts, and a couple of socks, definitely some socks, so yeah, we'll go check it out.
I choke you, but I ain't no killer, baby. She 28, telling me I'm still a baby. I get love in Detroit like Skiller, baby. And the thing about your boy is, I don't like no whips and chains, and you can't tie me down. But you can whip your lovin' on me, baby. Whip your lovin' on, whip your lovin' on.
V2 was good. We just had a mixture of barbell and some dead balls, I think it was. Two guys had to do some power cleans, two guys had to do the dead ball cleans. So no, it was a good mixture. I think they also went up in weight, which was cool. So the workout looked pretty tough, but event two, man, down. Event three coming up. Let's go.
Our man, he's on the dose energies now.
All day, baby, all day. Hey, you know what? I'm falling asleep as soon as I drank it. I'm back up, baby, I'm back up. Hey, team no sleep, baby, let's go.
Yeah, we're just going through the athlete's village, just trying to find some people to interview. I think we've got a candidate right here. See, you looked away. Yo, how's the wads been so far?
They've been really good. Good teamwork all throughout, and did really well. I really enjoyed them.
You guys jamming in RX or Elite?
RX.
Oh, yeah. Who's prime competition for you guys right now?
Oh, probably the Samoan team.
Yeah, they
beat us in the first two wads.
also, what's it like to represent New Zealand? Like, what does it mean to you?
It means quite a lot, actually. done it before in other sports, so it's like it's quite a pride moment to be representing where you live.
And yeah, exactly. Yo, we're here with my man Eli. He's representing the Pacifica team this year. How's the WOS been so far for you?
Good. Got a feel on that second one. It's pretty tough.
Strategy?
It's just go hard.
Just go hard and fast, eh?
When you feel it, then get out, you know?
Yeah.
It's good.
What's it mean to like represent Pacifica? I know it's like all different sort of nations,
yeah, no,
but
it's good. It's
just
good.
Everyone coming together to represent the Pacific.
Because we've got a mixed team, yeah. We're from Soul Performance.
Yeah.
So it's good, yeah. Our coaches have programmed the competition, which is good.
True.
Yeah. So we got a last minute team in. And
you guys are from Soul Performance,
yeah,
is it box?
Yeah.
What way are you looking forward for your complex?
The 120s, for the 120.
Eric?
Probably 120, 130.
What weight are you looking for to get in your complex?
I'm just doing the cleaner jerk, but I hope I get 85 at least today.
Mama, don't hide, I see you. What weight are you going to go for? Are you doing cleaner jerks or are you going complex?
I'm doing the snatch complex.
Yeah.
I'm going to try 70 or 75.
What weight are you trying to get for in the complex?
Maybe 90.
I saw you doing 120 at the back.
Oh, that was a different person. That was that guy.
What weight are you hoping to get in the complex while you're doing cleaner jerks?
I'm hoping to hit 100.
Yo, 100. What weight are you hoping to get in the complex, or are you doing the cleaner jerk?
Cleaner jerk.
Yeah, what weight are you looking to try and get?
75.
75? Being humble? What weight are we looking to get in the complex or the cleaner jerk?
I'm hoping for 90.
That's more than me, fuck you there. Mana. Sure. What weight are we looking to get in the complex or the cleaner jerk?
Just a light, 140.
What weight are we going for in the complex?
Oh, probably open up about 140.
Warm up, eh?
Minus 40.
Also, what weight are we going to go for in the complex?
Just to be safe, 85, 90.
What are you hoping for anyway?
Hopefully a 110, 115 or 20.
Warm up, eh? Then go 140.
Ooh, I hope so. You never know.
Anna! How was the WOS this morning?
It was pretty traumatizing, but...
How many more WODs you got left for the day?
Two more.
What was the weight you got in your complex or cleaner jerk?
Oh, like 100.
Chaz, bro, what a lift, man. What were you going for, Eddie? What were you hoping to get in that lift, the complex?
Oh, bro, like, that's my PB 150, so a little bit fatigued, but I suppose that competition's like this, bro. You go another leg, adrenaline's rushing, and, you know, regardless how I was fatigued, I was able to get my PB today, so that was pretty good.
Strategy go to play?
Yeah, bro, absolutely. Yeah, that was pretty much what I had planned all week, so, yeah, put that into practice. And
got any left in the tank for the last couple of events, or?
Yeah, two more WODs, bro. Big rowing one, and then the last one's the worm, bro. No one likes the worm, but we love dark places, bro.
Yo, hard.
Mean.
That's what we love,
awesome,
eh?
Awesome, brother. Pancake, brother.
That was event three. Man, that was a mean event, and it's good that, you know, you can have these partner workouts with teams, but that was more of an individual, so you can see all the big, strong guys shine, but you know what I mean? We've just seen some guys do 150 for a clean and jerk. Some of the complexes, even the girls, man. Dude, lifting heavier than I can.
Yo, we're here with the boss of Disciplne Games, the showman, the boss man, the CEO. Don't worry about this. This is a real boss here with Lisa. Been a stressful time getting this already, but what's your feelings about today?
Oh, it's just amazing. I think from the ceremony when that all starts, you get goosebumps, and you know, it's just when you see it all come together, you think, oh my gosh, all the hard work is just so worth it. And I just love being able to. I love that this is what we do. This is my job. This is my 9 to 5. You know.
You guys won up from last year, do you think?
Yeah, of course, yeah. Last year we were outdoors on just a grass field, and this year we're in the Dewdrop Centre in the stadium, and I just think every year we just level up.
Most enjoyable part about today?
I think just being able to see everyone represent their families, their cultures, themselves, but also most of all my two babies walking out in that Samoan flag ceremony today.
Nice. Yeah. What an atmosphere. It's been an amazing day today. Just being around all the cultures, everybody proud to represent all their culture. Like, that's what we miss back home in Sydney. Like, we don't have something like this. Now, we've got comps that's sort of spread across Sydney, but nothing with like sort of where all the cultures can come together and so that people can be proud to represent their culture. So what do you reckon, bro? Bring it back to Sydney, something like this, like, you know, where people can represent their heritage and their culture.
100%, bro. It'll go off back home, man.
Yeah.
I think it's definitely something we will do.
Like, there's heaps of like people that do CrossFit, like, you know, the Philos, the Lebos, like, you know, obviously the Aussies, because, you know, they dominate over there. But all the Pacific Islanders too, you know, but giving them something like this where they can showcase their skills, strength, speed, agility through CrossFit, but ripping their culture, man, I reckon it'll take off over there.
I think that'll be the biggest thing, bro, is just being able to rip their culture. Just be a proud moment, you know, wearing their colours, our country colours. Just see all these guys wearing all their colours, man. I see the cookies over there and the green and yellow, bro. I'm like, fuck, man, give me a shirt. Put me in, coach.
Yeah.
Put me in.
I was just talking to Mark before about having a concept like this back in Sydney. Like, heaps of competitions out there that sort of spread across Sydney, but nothing like this where people can represent their culture.
Yeah.
But like, you doing the uniforms for Deitch for this one, what do you think it would be like about doing it back in your own backyard?
Mate, I think, like, you know, just what Deitch is doing here already, like, I think if we have something like this that could bring culture just to Sydney or just to the area, it'll be a massive win for us, you know what I mean? So it's definitely something that we can sort of dive into our culture more and get to know our culture even more, you know what I mean? Yeah.
I think you just touched on it, like, for the area. Like, it's something that can bring everyone together. You know, you got the eastern suburbs, you got the western suburbs, and you got the, you know, the middle of the east, southwest, and then, you know, but something like that, you know, people are going to be proud to represent their culture, but bringing everyone together, like, unity something, you know? So, but, like, you know, seeing tracks on these uniforms, man, but imagine seeing that at home on a bigger scale, bro. Hey, hectic.
Like I said, man, I think networking is so important, and hey, thanks, Deitch, for putting me on, brother, all day. And Deitch, again, thanks for the collaboration, bro, all day.
That's how we do it, bro. We stay, we keep get connected, man. That's family. That's how we do it. We against the world, baby.
Picture my prophecy, stress in the city, the cops are stopping me, the politics full of bullets, the bodies is dropping, they ain't no stopping me, constantly moving while making millions, witnessing killings, leaving dead bodies in abandoned buildings, carries the children cause they're illing, addicted to killing and the appeal from the cap villains, what I'm feeling, but will they last or be blasted, or that it bastard, maybe you'll listen in this casket, the aftermath, more bodies being buried, I'm losing my homies in a hurry, they relocating to the cemetery, got me worried, stressing my business worried, the question is will I live? No one in the world loves me, I'm headed for danger. Don't touch strangers, put one in the chamber whenever I'm feeling this anger. Don't wanna make excuses, cause this is how it is. What's the use of less for shooting? No one notices the youth, it's just me against the world.
We just finished up event 4, I think it was. There was a lot going on with event 4. I think they had like two stations. We had a team of 4 and another team of 4. Some guys were working on the row and had to hold a sandbag, and then another guys were doing like 3 rounds of some like pull-ups, chest bars, handstand walking and some dumbbell stuff. But yeah, it was a cool event to watch. Definitely, man, this comp is just next level, man. Definitely something that we'll definitely come back and do for sure.
Hello, I'm Elaine. I'm from Discipline 7. We do the registrations, sell merch. We just get to help our family. Our brother runs the whole thing.
What have you enjoyed so far?
I think the vibe, everything. Just seeing all the teachers come together. And just being proud that my brother did all this.
Yo, we're here with the main man, Deitch. How's everything going today?
It's going smooth, man, going smooth. Love the culture here, love the atmosphere, but that's what we want.
Exceeding expectations from last year?
Yeah, way better, man. Way better. Yeah. It was quite hard to do it at the Pacifica, only because, you know, there was grass, nowhere to park. So obviously we saw the lows there and try to just, eliminate that, this one.
We're going to back it up again tomorrow with the kids as well?
Yeah, we're excited for that one. This is our first time introducing the Cubs and the kids. Even though they're doing like two exhibition wads, I think it's exciting especially for our parents to watch their kids, because I know they're usually at the gym just on their iPad, gave them time to sort of be there and train with their parents.
And that's what we're trying to push, right? Like fitness for our kids, because, you know, being Pacifica, obesity is a big problem, right?
Yeah,
so
yeah,
starting from the root of the, you know, from our kids and teaching them better habits, that's what it's all about, right?
Yeah, starts from the parents, trickles down to the kids, and it's good to, you know, get the kids off their devices as well. Just get them to train. It doesn't have to be at the gym. Go for a walk, go for a run, go play tag, just whatever. So I think it's important that it, you know, starts from the top, goes down to our kids.
And last one, do you think something like this could like evolve? Like, do you reckon like a competition like this where you're putting all the nations together, Pacifica, do you reckon it can work elsewhere, like let's say Australia?
I think there's potential. I would love to get some Aussies over here. I think some of the boys wanted to. But you know, stuff happens, everyone's got families and stuff like that. But I think there's definitely room for, you know, Oceania to hit Sydney, to hit Brisbane. I know there's some major athletes in Australia, so, and I think these Kiwis want to give Australia a good go, eh?
So it's like the Kiwi Kiwis versus the Aussie Kiwis,
yeah,
sort of thing?
That's the one, that's the one. Definitely potential. I'm excited for what's to come. You know what's to come.
We know what's coming. Stay tuned. One more time.
Bro, what do you think of the worm? What do you think of the worm?
The worm, hey. I can see some frustrations happening already. So, hey, like, I think it's definitely a teamwork game. So make sure when you're going to jump one of these, you guys know your partners.
To wrap up here for us today here at the Pacific Cup for Disciplne Games, man. What an event, man.
Oceania Cup.
Yo, that's a wrap up for us today here at the Pacific. Yo, that's a wrap up for us here today at the Oceania Cup, proudly brought to you by Disciplne Games. Man, what an event. Just awesome to be here. Man, it's been a long day, but it went by a pretty fast day.
Yeah, bro, honestly, probably one of the best CrossFit comps I've been to in a long time, man. In terms of vibes, energy, and just different cultures, man. Fuck, it was mean.
Coming together, it's because we didn't have anything like that in Sydney, right?
Yeah, 100%. The vibes are on, bro. And yeah, we're here for like at least 10 hours, bro, and flew by quick as. So yeah, awesome event held by Deech and the crew. Man, I think all our legs are shot, bro. We've been walking around all day, but it's been awesome.
Yeah, I think highlights for me would probably be like what you guys said, just seeing all different cultures coming together, like battling it out. But yeah, just like to wrap up by saying thank you to Deech, Disciplne Games for having us, Crispy Dudes, just everyone that's involved with the Disciplne Games events. Lisa, the CEO, the real CEO, DJ ain't the CEO, Lisa's the CEO. Staff, judges, just everyone involved. Hopefully, you know, sometime in the near future, we could sort of emulate this. And, you know, someone can bring it over to Sydney. Who knows? We might bring it over to Sydney. But thank you again, and we'll catch up on the next vlog.
Peace. Like always, get it first, baby. Because this is how it is. What's the use of less for shooting? No one notices the you. It's just me against the world, baby.